Well, the Abib County Sheriff's Office needs help finding the man who robbed a Family Dollar at gunpoint this morning. Here's a photo of the suspect. Deputies say a man with a gun entered the store on Napier Avenue around 10:15 and demanded money from the clerk. When he got the cash, he left in a silver van. He's about 4'11 to 5'2 and has a medium build. If you have any tips, give the Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers a call.